As the old adage goes, the pen is mightier than the sword, and for more than a quarter century, one man has been putting pen to paper in an effort to educate himself and others about black history in Canada. He isn't writing textbooks, novels, or stories. He isn't writing anything at all.
We have Mr. Dudley Laws, who's a human rights activist. Mr. Rona Hall, who was an active community worker.
For 27 years and counting, Robert Small's portraits have illustrated a mosaic of black excellence in Canada. Using pen and ink and at times oil paint, each year's poster has multiple vibrant portraits sharing the same page. It all started out decades ago with Small's desire to educate himself and others about black history. So he took a leap of faith and a legacy was born.
I was juiced off of Malcolm X. I was, enthusiastic about Muhammad Ali. And I said, hey, why don't I call it the official Black History Month poster? And gradually, over the course of the years, I felt like I had to live up to that name that I gave so sporadically when I first started. So now it is the official Black History Month poster, right? So,
and a younger version of myself.
As a child growing up, when Small opened a history textbook, it's as if black contributions to society didn't exist.
First time I knew anything about black people was when I was introduced to slavery. And then there was a 500-year jump and the black people disappeared somehow. And they reappeared at the Civil Rights Movement. And that was it. That was the end of the discussion.
Part of Small's focus has been getting his artwork in front of as many eyeballs as possible. Since 2007, each year's poster is hung inside Bank of Montreal branches across Canada.
When I first started doing this poster, the last thing on my mind was doing a poster that would go across the country.
One of them is Denham Jolly, who is a businessman.
The fitting theme for the February 2021 release is resilience and celebrates African Canadians who've persevered during difficult times.
When someone looks at one of your paintings that celebrates black history, what do you hope they take away?
What I hope that they take away is that they feel compelled to do something historically themselves. That you can look for a way to contribute to black history.
Small has started calling his annual paintings the Legacy Collection and hopes to keep the conversation going and the artwork up longer on people's walls for more than just 1 month a year. You can find a link to his artwork on our website, citynews.ca. I'm Adrian Gobriel for City News.